In 2014, FAU went 3-9 with Charlie Partridge as first-year head coach. This season, coming in, they start with the Tulsa Golden Hurricanes at away, and then come for their home opener against the Miami Hurricanes. Their player to watch is a senior defensive end named Tavon Colley. He had 53 tackles, 7 sacks, and 1 interception last year. Will the FAU Owls do better this season, or will they fail like last season? I'm Zach Wiesberg, reporting from FAU Stadium, from Fox Sports 1.